This crew was vectored in for a 17-mile straight-in final visual approach. They were vectored in from the Northern California Tracon, which is located near Sacramento. Asiana 214 reported that they had the airport in sight. They were cleared for the visual approach, and they transitioned to tower control. They were cleared to land by the tower, and then there was the accident sequence and the subsequent launch of the emergency responders on the airport property. Some of that we've already talked about yesterday. I have seen and heard some reports about a 4,000 foot per minute descent rate. They have reviewed the radar data, and the group that reviewed the initial FAA radar data have indicated that there's no abnormally steep descent curve that's been detected in the data that they have. About 3 seconds prior to impact, the flight data recorder recorded its lowest speed of 103 knots. At this time, the engines were at about 50% power, and engine power was increasing. At impact, airspeed was approximately 106 knots. I share this information with you. Remember, it is from the flight data recorder. It is recording data parameters. We want to validate all those parameters. We want to synchronize all the parameters that we've got with other information. Air traffic control, radar data, cockpit voice recorder, and that will help us have a better picture of what happened. I've received many questions about the emergency response activities and the two fatalities. There have been a lot of questions about one of the fatalities with respect to an emergency response vehicle. We are still looking at this issue. It is a very serious issue, and we want to understand it. The coroner has not yet determined the cause of death, and so we want to make sure that we have all the facts before we reach any conclusions. We are reviewing video, airport surveillance video, to understand also what happened. And I will tell you, at least the initial read of the video by our investigators, they shared with me that it wasn't conclusive. So we really need to work and talk with people, conduct additional interviews, and let the coroner do their work.